Say when.
Well, Colorado, I'm glad you're here in Argentina with me because there's a lot of things to do down here in Argentina, and SYC Sporting Adventures got a couple of three different hunts you can do, but we're in for a high-volume dove shoot coming on.
Now, you've told me a lot about this high-volume dove shooting, but there's also some promise of some lessons in this deal.
Well, if you need any help, I'll be glad to give you some suggestions and advice. We're equipped with the right stuff. All we got to do is get out there and see how you start out. If you need if you have a question, just holler.
Holler? There'll be some hollering going on this show. You ready to get this started?
Oh yeah, let's go, man.
Let's go, man.
SYC Sporting Adventures it's been around about 5 years. We started about 5 years ago. Eduardo Martinez, who is the owner here and who is my partner, was a world pigeon champion, wanted to build a lodge and has built a business based on that. SYC Sporting Adventures is a full-service operation. When a person books a hunt with us, we ask them a series of questions. Do they want to bring their own gun? And I encourage people, if they have a gun that they really like to shoot, bring that gun with them, because there's going to be no other place you'll ever have an opportunity to really marry your gun like you will here. If you don't care about bringing a gun, or if you're concerned about bringing a gun to a foreign country, don't bother, because we have quality shotguns here, both over and unders and automatics, that people can use in 12 and 20 gauge. We have basically three separate operations, and a person can come pigeon hunting for a few days. They can come duck hunting in Santa Fe, which is very unique, especially if you're an American duck hunter. To come to Argentina and shoot ducks here is a totally different experience. And we also offer dove shooting for a few days, or they can do a combination hunt. Dove shooting, most people come for either a three-day trip or a four-day trip. 3 or 4 days of dove shooting. There's such a volume of dove shooting, such a volume of shooting, period, you can wear yourself out pretty rapidly in a couple of days. And the reason most people do that, first of all, they've never been, they don't know what they're getting into. And the first day, most people shoot a lot more shells than they've shot in their entire lifetime, day one. So it can be overwhelming. It can really tire you out. The Argentina experience is out of this world. You will never be satisfied until you experience Argentina. Because if you're a wing shooter, there's no place on earth like Argentina.
So you're going to get a chance to compare the M2 to the Vinci. You're going to absolutely flip when you shoot this.
How's that, Lisa?
You want to know what I like the best? You fly into Cordoba Airport, they pick you up, they help you get your guns through customs, they run everything out to the van for you. You got about a 40-50 minute drive to the Campo El Cortillo.
Yeah.
Well, that is primarily a dove lodge, and the doves are many, and you hunt just 8 minutes behind the lodge. And this Argentina thing has got, it is stuck in my head. And so I've already talked to John and Eduardo. This is going to be an annual event for me.
Is it?
Yeah, darn too.
There's no reason not to make it. Everybody that does come down here, mm-hmm, is going to come back.
I'll tell you from a personal experience, of all the places that I have hunted, El Cortillo is elegant. The service is very high quality. The attention they give every hunter is the same, and they make you feel like it is your place. So Colorado Buck, I wanted him to experience this, and the moment we get out of the airport, head for El Cortillo Lodge, he could see immediately that we were in for a lot of fun.
Boom, boom. High volume dove shoot. What's a high volume dove shoot? Shooting lots of birds. High volume.
Cordoba is the best place to hunt in all the world doves.
Look at that!
In Cordoba, in the hunting doves, we hunt all the year. We don't close the hunting because it's a pest. Here, the dove is a pest for the farmers because the doves eat 20% of the corn or the soybean. The governments want that the farmers no put poison, and the only for to control is the hunting.
There he is.
They're all beautiful. That's beautiful.
That was good, wasn't it?
There you go, Bucky.
Yeah, it was close. Let me just tell you something about Tom Knapp. Tom Knapp is a very artistic individual when you put a Benellis shotgun in his hands. His accomplishments stretch out longer than your arm. But if you ever get a chance to meet the man and get to know him, you get to see a side of him. He's not just a celebrity. He's very open, very willing to help, very willing to teach. Is how to properly shoulder your shotgun, the differences between a rifle shooter and a shotgun shooter, and how to make that transition. Some of the fundamental things that he employs in what he does makes that transition a whole lot smoother and a whole lot more effective. Not that one.